Welcome to Celebrity of Ibes. Shawn Mendes did a lover duet with Taylor Swift and wrote new lyrics. We will break it all down for you. But before we continue, please, if you are new to this channel, please take a minute of your precious time to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates. Let's dive into the video. Well, the rumors are true. Taylor Swift just released another song before the end of the year, a remix of her romantic ballad Lover featuring longtime Swiftie Shawn Mendes. The Lover remix includes two new verses, sung by Shawn, including the lyrics, "We could light a bunch of candles and dance around the kitchen. Baby pictures of when we were young would hang on the wall. We'll sit on the stoop. I'll sing love songs to you when we're 80 C. I finally got you now, honey. I won't let you fall and look in my eyes. They will tell you the truth. The girl in my story has always been you'll go down with the Titanic. It's true for you, Lover." Shawn Mendes did a Lover duet with Taylor Swift and wrote new lyrics. The new lyrics might be about his current lover, Camila Cabello. Well, the rumors are true. Taylor Swift just released another song before the end of the year, a remix of her romantic ballad Lover featuring longtime Swiftie Shawn Mendes. The Lover remix includes two new verses, sung by Shawn, including the lyrics, "We could light a bunch of candles and dance around the kitchen. Baby pictures of when we were young would hang on the wall. We'll sit on the stoop. I'll sing love songs to you when we're 80 C. I finally got you now, honey. I won't let you fall and look in my eyes. They will tell you the truth. The girl in my story has always been you'll go down with the Titanic. It's true for you, Lover." We're willing to bet that these new lyrics are about Shawn's current lover Camila Cabello, because of what Taylor said in her video announcing the remix. Taylor said on Instagram that she's always really been dying to collaborate with Shawn, adding that he has taken Lover, and he has rewritten parts of it, which I think is so important because I love him as a writer, and I also think that everybody would write a different love letter to their lover, and I think his take on it is so beautiful. I can't wait for you to hear it. I'm so excited about this, and I hope you are too. Considering that Shawn and Camila have an entire playlist of songs they love, as opposed to just one special song, we hope that the new Lover remix will be added to their list. And, Camila announced today via Instagram that her second studio album Romance comes out on December 6, and she has previously stated that there will be songs about Shawn on the album. Camila also shared that she wanted this album to sound like what falling in love feels like, so it seems like love is very much in the air in pop music right now. Could these be any more romantic? You've got candles, you've got dancing, you've got references to growing old together. Shawn, you killed it. The lyric that shouts Camila more than any other is the fine line of the verse. See, I finally got you now, honey, I won't let you fall. Does this hint that Shawn wanted to be romantic with Camila throughout the entirety of their longtime friendship? Fans are now asking their favorite stars to have their say. So when Shawn Mendes posted a photo of girlfriend Camila Cabello's new album, Romance, to Instagram stories, his followers were disappointed by his silence on the matter, especially as he and Taylor just dropped a remix of Lover together. She literally let him open for her tour, made this duet and let him change the lyrics, and he shows no support, one person raged on Twitter, as another said. Even your fans know what to do, stop hiding and stand up and fight for what's right. So Shawn Mendes can publicly support his girlfriend, but not support Taylor, one of his truest friends who helped build his career into the performer he is today. That's some bullshit to me. Sick wrote another. Shawn opened for Taylor during her 1989 tour, and the pair have remained close friends ever since. Their remix of Lover, which dropped on 13 November, was a huge hit with fans, and ahead of its release, Taylor praised the 21-year-old's writing abilities. Fans are also urging Ed Sheeran to speak out on the matter, as he too is one of Taylor's close friends. Scooter Braun manages the likes of Ariana Grande, Demi Lovato, and Justin Bieber, each of who are yet to address the matter. Meanwhile, Taylor is being flooded with support from her fans online. Welcome to Celebrity of Ibes. Shawn Mendes did a Lover duet with Taylor.